31st December 2014, New Year's Eve. This is something I've never told you before and I'll never forget. Just before the fireworks went off, I looked up into the sky and said to God, I am ready to meet the one that will change everything about me. And God said, she's just around the corner. The immediate connection that I felt when I saw you, I will forever cherish it. Shelly, I want you to know that when you ask me how much do I love you, and I say a lot, I want you to know that it echoes through time. Time before we met, the last 7.5 years, and from this day onward. I promise to drop everything out just to make you a cup of tea. I promise to keep making my lame jokes just so I can hear you laugh. I promise to wake up every morning with a smile on my face because you are by my side. I promise to be a father and a role model to our children to the end of the days. I promise to continue to love you as I always have, as a best friend, boyfriend, fiance, and now as a husband. I will always love you now and forever. Thank you for making me the happiest man alive.
Thank you. Not the mighty Mississippi, not the sunshine in LA. It's not a snow-capped Rocky Mountain on a warm summer day. It's not the glow of a full moon shining in the night. There's nothing grand about a canyon that holds a candle to your sight. The most beauty that I've seen is you. Trophy on the mantle, or that raise that was overdue. It's not a wish that has been granted, but being freed by truth. It's not a winning scratch off ticket, but never needing more. It's not getting through the hard times, but being better than before. Nothing beats the feeling, so nothing else will do. The best thing that's ever happened is you.
I feel like Shelly is very nervous because I do talk a lot of crap. Okay. So I send him two pictures, one like this and one like this. And eventually they did kiss. So I don't want to...